people, it doesn't stop. Ain't no power like the power of the people, because the power of the people don't stop. Ain't no power like the power of the people, because the power of the people don't stop. Ain't no power like the power of the people, because the power of the people don't stop. Ain't no power like the power of the people, because the power of the people don't stop. Ain't no power like the power of the people, because the power of the people don't stop. Ain't no power like the power of the people, because the power of the people don't stop. Yes!
Aquí estamos.
Yeah.
Y si nos echan, lo regresamos. Aquí estamos y no nos vamos. Y si nos echan.
Spanish 101. We're going to try this, okay? All right.
Aquí estamos.
Aquí estamos.
Y si nos echan.
Regresamos,
nos regresamos, ¿verdad? Aquí estamos,
aquí estamos.
Y si nos echan,
nos regresamos.
Aquí estamos,
nos regresamos.
Y si nos echan,
nos regresamos.
Aquí estamos,
nos regresamos.
Y si nos echan,
nos regresamos.
Aquí estamos,
nos regresamos.
Y si nos echan,
nos regresamos.
Y luego, como costumbre, what we do in the immigrant rights project is we say, el que no brinca es migra, el que no brinca es migra. So you have to jump, everybody try to jump. El que no brinca es migra, 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 el que no brinca es migra. ¿Se puede o no se puede? ¿Se puede o no se puede?
Donald Trump, go away.
Yeah.
Now look at them.
Uh-huh.
A bunch
them. I'm trying to see. I think maybe we can make it there.
Oh, yeah, he was, I saw a guy across the street.
Thank you. somebody tell these kids to slow down.
Yeah, really. They don't even know what you're doing. That's just even funnier.
Oh, yeah.
People are going to think they're a chaperone.
I've been running since 7th and Market, and I haven't caught up with the head of the group yet.
Yeah. Hey! decency and human rights and kindness and news and business.
My name is Guitar. I go to City Arts and Tech. I'm here as a Muslim, and I'm proud of it. I'm not a terrorist, and I do not agree with ISIS, and I am not part of them. I have family in my home country, and there's war right now, and him rejecting them from coming here hurts me so much, and I want them to come here and have a better life. For me, this is for everyone. We are a diverse community that's not run by just one race.
I'll take you with my son up with a window for our I will take you with my son up with a window for our friend to remind you guys we're not going to mess with you. This terrible misogynist, nasty ass man.
Yeah, go back to where they came from is not okay. And half of the country does not understand that. Most of the South or Southeast does not understand that they voted for Trump. And I just like to say that most of us are not ignorant. And we just need to keep changing our voices, and we will be fine, and we will have control of that. Yeah.
Everybody here. the past couple of days, oh yeah, I'm fine, I'm stop for yeah, over the past couple of days, I've been really questioning my role as an American, as a person in this country, straight, white male, like, and how, like, how do I touch this? What's our responsibility? Now, this connection, my but, like, most of all, I've been, like, thinking about, like, how do I fit in with society? How can I make a change and a difference? And what we did today, that just totally showed me. It's our ability to partake in, like, civil engagement, and our ability to stand up for ourselves and to raise our voice, even though when, like, the country is divided, like, a really bad time for this nation. Like, I don't think it's been more divided since, like, the Civil War. Like, it's pretty insane. But we all rose up today. And you know what? I think that we should feel very, very proud of ourselves. All right, thank you, guys.
Inspiring. I fear for every one of our our lives, because it's not just the people of color, it's not just the queer people, it's not just the Muslim Americans that are going to be affected by Trump. Every single person in this country, every single person in the world will be affected by what he does. I'm scared for all of us, but seeing us here today makes me feel that I know we can do something, and I think that's enough to just get me through the week. Thank you. I'm going to make a little plug for the center. The center is not just a hangout spot for all your black and brown friends. It's also the center for civic engagement. This is civic engagement. If this is what you want to do, if this is how you want to spend your time and your weekends, and like you feel passionately about things like this, go talk to Christy, go talk to Alan, go talk to Marley. They care about you, and they want to do things like this with you. If you don't want this to be a one-day thing, don't make it a one-day thing. Continue it. You can do that. We don't have to come over here and organize it for you. You can organize things for us. Freshmen can organize. Sophomores can organize. Everyone, you have power and you have voices. You have agency. And use that.